Hello, tutorial shows you how to backup photos to Google using Android app. Turn on auto backup and sync on Android phone. Go to your Android device and find Google Apps. If you don't have it, you can download Google Apps from Play Store. To turn on auto backup and sync, we need Google, Google Photos and Google Drive. So, open Google app and go to settings. Here you can find which Google account you are using for your Android device. You can add a new account or use an existing one. Just make sure that Sync Google Fit Data is enabled. Okay, let's add a new Google account. Go to Google App again to sync with a new account. Once you sync with a new account, you can disable Sync Google Fit Data for the old one. Go back to Google Settings and make your new account primary. Okay, then open Google Photos app. And set your new account as primary. Go to Settings, Backup and Sync, and enable Backup and Sync. Select the account you want to sync with. I want to backup photos in my new account. From here you can set up backup options. You can also backup device folders. From upload size, you can set your photo's quality. So, if you set it to high quality, then you will have unlimited free storage. But it auto-resize your photos. Example, if a photo is larger than 16 MP, it will be resized to 16 MP. Also, videos higher than 1080p will be resized to high definition 1080p. So it's not a bad option. Second option is original. All photos and videos are stored in the same resolution that you took them. With this option, you have 15 GB limited free storage. But if you go over this limit, you can buy more storage. Backup on mobile data. If you don't want to wait for Wi-Fi to back up your photos, under cellular data backup, tap photos or videos. It will use your mobile data to back up. It's extra charges, so this option is not recommended. Better leave it off. Okay, let's test how it works. I will just take some photos. Let's see what we get. From computer you can access Google Storage by going to photos.google.com. It may need some time to make a backup, so let's take some photos again. Refresh the page, done. Works fine. We have successfully backup photos to Google using Android app. Backup and sync works fine. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.